When we looked at list data structures, traversal was pretty straightforward. We just needed to go through the list in order to make sure we looked at every element. Trees aren't linear, so there's no clear way to traverse through everything. Suppose we start at the root. Do we go left first or right first? Should we completely traverse one subtree or one section of the tree, including a parent and all of its descendants? Or traverse everything at the same level first? Traversal in a tree is a bit more complicated, but it's equally important. We can't search or sort elements unless we have a way to make sure we can visit all elements first. There are two different broad approaches to tree traversal. One is called depth-first search, or DFS for short. In DFS, the philosophy is, if there are children nodes to explore, exploring them is definitely the priority. We'll take a more in-depth look at what that means in a minute. The alternative is called breadth-first search, or BFS. In BFS, the priority is visiting every node on the same level we're currently on before visiting child nodes. BFS and DFS are kind of vaguely defined, since we can apply their principles but actually traverse the tree in several different ways. For trees, a level order traversal is a BFS with a more exact algorithm to implement. A level order traversal is exactly what it sounds like. Start at the root, then visit its children on the second level, then all of their children on the third level, until you visited every single leaf. By convention, we start on the leftmost side of the level and move right. This traversal is definitely a BFS. We're visiting all nodes at the same level before moving on to child nodes.